fucking behind me. Alright. I guess it's the end of the VCR. At least that didn't fucking make me retry the level that time. I ran for it though. I fucking legged it out of there. I didn't fucking stop. Good God. Fucking, that is scary. I've got fucking goosebumps. Cold in my room now. Is it darker in here or is it just me? Another tape. Oh, well this should be fucking fun. What the fuck? Oh, I got a fucking flashlight. Thank Christ for that. I'm guessing I'm playing as Kate now, or Katie, whatever her name is. Yeah, this is definitely Kate. This is the fucking house from before. I like that it's the house from before, that's really cool. What the hell was that? Oh, it's just my hand flashing, because it's like light, thunder and lightning outside. It's asking me if I can see it, and I can't, so... Well, at least I know my way around this house, so it's not like I'm a it's not like I have to look... be lost or anything. Clearly you're gonna get captured. Or killed or something. I do like this game though, totally worth the money. Love it. It was only £8. Totally worth the fucking thrill of this. I wonder how long the story mode is, because like it probably isn't that long really, but it's like the fact that because you're scared the first time you play it and you don't know what's happening. It's like, it feels like it's a long game. Because you're playing it for a few hours and you're like, whoa, fuck, it's scary. But I bet if you play it over and over again and you just know where everything is and you know what the hell's coming up kind of thing, I bet you can complete it really fast. Maybe you can complete it in like an hour or something. I don't know, I don't actually know. It's probably an achievement for completing it without dying or retrying, I mean, or there's probably an achievement for like completing it in a certain amount of time, like complete the game in under 1 hour or 2 hours or something. That'd be fucking cool if there was an achievement for that. Although it'd be fucking annoying and hard. Video killed the radio star. Video killed the fucking Slender Man. I'm just gonna close that door. See you later, Slender. Uh-oh. Wait, if he's outside by the garage, that means I need to close the front door. Oh, I don't want to look out here now. See you later. Hopefully he doesn't know how to open doors. Let's go upstairs now. Am I supposed to go outside as this character? I don't actually know. I'm just going to run back to my room. Fucking radio is a pain in the ass. I'm gonna close this window actually. You never know, you might be able to climb up windows. Slender Man, does whatever the fuck he wants, cause he's a creepy bitch, and I'ma go out the fucking house. Apparently, I can't open the door. What happened to the TV? is fucking nerve-wracking. I don't know where I'm going right now. The radio stopped. I can't open the doors anymore. Like, I closed them and now they're fucking closed for good. Does that mean you can't get in? Can I open this one again? What about the front door? Can I open? Where is he? Where is he? Have I got to get captured by him again? That music's getting creepy now. We're trying to turn the fucking thing on. Ah! Am I looking at him through the window? Is that what's doing that? I guess I keep looking at him through the window or something. Slender Man, you're a creepy motherfucking man. There you are, looking at me. Am I gonna die now? Replay the game. Was that supposed to happen? No, it wasn't. What am I supposed to do then? Just run around the house forever? What am I doing? This game is so annoying. Am I gonna look for stuff? I wish it'd give you an objective, like on the screen at the beginning, like, look for the key to the door or something. Really annoying that it doesn't tell you what you gotta do. I think what I'm gonna do is close all the windows I see open and the doors. I like how that just shut itself. I'm gonna close all the windows and all the doors. Holy fucking shit! Hide in your room. Holy fucking shit, what the hell was that? Was that meant to happen? Yeah. That was meant to happen. Fuck. Alright, well, I don't know what I did differently there. I guess it's because I closed all the doors and the windows. I'm pretty sure I didn't close the garage door, though. I mean, I don't remember. I guess I missed that one? I guess it doesn't really matter. It's gone midnight here now. Alright, well, I guess I played all the tapes. This game is quite lengthy, though, I gotta say. Well, I could go up there, I suppose, or I could... Well, since I've been playing this for 2 hours and 6 minutes. Yep, seems about right. Alright, well, I don't think there's anything up here. Nope, noopity noop. Noop a nooper. Noopity noop 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 noop. Alright, so I guess I gotta go further up ahead then. Like, originally, like, because earlier there was, like, you know, there was the uphill thing, and then I was like, ah, well, I'll go down here first because I feel like there's probably someone over here, which there was. There was 2 fucking scary ass tapes I had to pick up. So I've done that now. Like fucking... Alright. The door is locked. Permanently, apparently. I gotta go this way now then. Is there a way around this? Where am I going now? Can't go this way. Can I keep going up? I don't see... Oh, there we go. I didn't see this. It's a path. This is interesting. So, did I miss that place earlier than the hill? Or is this taking me to the same place? I don't know. This is just like a different route. Like I extended the game. 12. The house had to go. It can't be saved anymore. It can't save me anymore, I mean. Oh, so far this game's fucking awesome. I love it. The bits I just did, though, with the VCR, was that crucial? Was that something you have to do to, like, progress through the game? Or is it just, like, an extra thing I did? Be interesting to know, like, if, like, the next time I play the game all the way through, like, do I have to, like, do I have to do that? Or is it just, like, is it an optional thing? I'm just going to have a look around here. There's another cave. I'm going to go in there. Hey, I got my torch. I forgot about that. Did actually forget about my torch, not gonna lie. Alright, well, if I jump down there, it means I can't continue ahead. So, let's go this way and find out if there's anything I missed. Because I know you can go up here. Pretty sure you can. Looks like you can... Oh. Maybe not then. Maybe, yeah, you do have to go this way then. I was wrong. Yep. Fair enough. Fair enough. Well, I've got to tell you guys, so far this game's amazing. I might as well review it as I'm playing it. I recommend everyone gets this game. The full game is fucking awesome. Unless you have a weak heart and you're not into scary games, then probably not. But I enjoy it. As scary as it is, it's actually a really lot of fun. 13. Meet me by the street in an hour. There's a street in this game. All I've seen so far is a forest and a few houses. I left a list of things to bring with you. Blah, 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 blah. Don't tell Lauren about me. Who the hell are these people? Lauren, Katie, Rose, fucking who else was there? There's loads of different people. I don't know who the gaff all these people are. Well, I've got some reading to do here. You're helping this arrival. End this. I'm so sorry for everything. This isn't your fault. I did this. By the time you read this, it's really too late for you. Don't let him into my house. Oh, don't let him into any more lives. This was all my fault. This can end with you. I let him in. Why did I ever let him in? I'm sorry for placing this. Can't spread the thing. Blah, 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 blah. Right. Load. Is that a bunch of ha? Ha, 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 ha. You're, same shit again. Reading. Now, where the hell are we going now? You know who am I even playing as? That's a funny fucking thing. Am I a guy or am I a girl? Why is he getting redder? It got redder all of a sudden. I don't like that. Is it going to get even more red? Yep. Holy shit. Forest is on fire. Holy shit. Let's run this way. Oh my god. There he is. Let's go this way. I am not liking this right now. This is fucking creepy. I can't escape through there. I'm gonna get to that tower. What the fuck? Shit. What is that? What is he doing? Fuck. Fucking. Gotta find another way. Stop chasing me, you asshole! Hate when he does this. Such a motherfucker. Why are the flames appearing? Fuck. Fuck. Oh, is it fucking? It's a fucking mission just to get to this goddamn tower. There better be something good there when I get there. Oh fuck! Who created Slender Man? Also, there's a question. What came first? The Enderman in Minecraft or Slenderman? Who's original? Who's the original? I'm gonna guess Slenderman, but I don't 100% know. Oh, well, I made it past him. Can't shut the door. Never mind, the door shut itself. Oh god. What's this? Yeah, whatever. With batteries dying, what happens when the battery dies? Does the game end? Do I need to hurry this up? Oh, I need a key. Where am I going to find a key? Fucking. There is no key. Really? Alright, well, I gotta look for this fucking key, quite obviously, but it's gonna take me fucking forever to find it now, isn't it? I hate when I have to find something, and then when I do eventually find it, it's like one of those things like, oh, it was there, I didn't look there, I didn't think to look there for some reason, or I didn't see this place, where the fuck was it earlier? It just appeared out of nowhere or something. It's ridiculous. Oh, where am I going? Where on earth is there going to be a key? My eyes hurt. It's pitch black in my room. Fucking the screen's bright as fuck. And I'm focused on it, like really focused. Like I'm not taking my eyes off this for a second. Where the fuck is the fucking key? Oh, there's a door here. Never mind, I didn't see that. There it is. That wasn't so bad. Unlock the door. Into my eyes, I see the door. Unlocking the door. Your flashlight is dead. Great. Love that. Follow me. Oh, I died. Great. What the fuck killed me? I couldn't tell because it was so fucking dark. I guess I run through there or something. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Alright, maybe the flashlight won't run out so quickly this time. I got the keys quicker. Never mind, I guess it's just something that happens. Nothing you could do about it. I thought it was because I took too long. They kill me again! What am I supposed to do? Alright, maybe if I unlock the door, then don't run through the hall this time. Yeah, I'll do that. See, I'm hearing something. Alright. Now I'm hiding. Don't have a flashlight. The door's closed itself. And I'm fucked. Where is it? It hit me twice so far, but nothing happened. The game didn't end. Maybe, if I'm standing still and it attacks me, maybe that doesn't kill me. Maybe. It's getting louder. It's going to happen any second now. There it is. And the game ended. Fuck. Well, there goes my theory. I wasn't moving. I've tried running. I've tried walking like a fucking idiot. I've tried stopping and walking and then stopping again. What else is there left to do? My flashlight died, so I can't fucking see anything. This is just... If I knew what I would gotta do, it would be easy. Plan number two. It didn't attack me when I was standing next to this light before. So, maybe it doesn't like the light. So, I wait till I get attacked when I'm standing in the light. Then when it goes away, I'll run to the light ahead of me, stop, wait for it to attack me again, then run to the next one, then wait again. That seems to be the best thing I can think of. It doesn't appear to be moving up. I can't hear the footsteps getting louder. Is it going to come over here or what? Oi, prick! Get over here! Well, maybe I should just run to the next one. Footsteps aren't getting any louder, so I guess... Fuck it. By the light. It's louder. I'm in the light. I'm looking at the light. I'm in the light. Sorry, I'm not talking much for this one, by the way. What the fuck's that? I'm by the light! Oh my god! Try? Oh. Hello. Hi. How's it going? I'm just walking around here. I can't read that. So, what's your name, little... whatever the fuck you are? Are you looking at me? Holy shit, did this... No, it's still there. It's looking at me. It's following me. Its head is turning. Uh, Question mark. This is pretty exciting, isn't it? This whole mystery, the missing boy, the sightings, the arson. Thanks again, Kate. I look forward to our adventures. Crying. A crying girl. Or woman. That's one of the creepiest things in video games. What do you want from me? What the fuck do you want? Why are you crying? You're an evil bitch, apparently, because you're fucking haunting me. You're scaring the shit out of me. And now you're fucking crying. Boo-hoo-hoo! Boo-hoo! I'm so sad, but I'm the fucking freaky bitch who's chasing down the survivor. What do you want? Why are you fucking crying? You want a cookie? I'll give you a fucking cookie. What are you crying about, you fucking whiny bitch? You don't scare me. The footsteps behind me do that. See, now I'm not moving. I'm hearing footsteps. I can deal with her. The footsteps that are freaking me out. I'm just gonna... Alright. She's wearing a hoodie. She wasn't wearing a hoodie a second ago. Oh, where the fuck am I now? What's that? What's in front of me? Is that a leg? Is that someone's foot? Yep. That's a body being dragged. Oh, the camera's fallen off my dead body and now the game's over, probably. Right? That's what I... There we go. Fireproof. Make it through the forest fire without catching on fire once. Yay! I made it through a forest fire without burning alive! Ha ha! That's the game score. Ah, so that was the end of the game, right? I mean... Right? That was a lot shorter than I thought it was going to be. Based on the character Slenderman created by Eric. Victor Surge, blah 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 blah. I wonder if there's an achievement for watching the credits. I'm actually gonna check that. Almost at 72,000 game score, gotta love that. 70G, nice. Stage selection. Into the Abyss, Flashback, Escape, Homestead, The Arrival, Genesis. What's the middle one? I guess I didn't play that level. Alright guys, well, I guess that's Slender. I mean, I did apparently miss one mission. When I looked at the stage selection, there's one missing there, but I don't know what to do with that. Anyway, that's the full game, I guess. If there's any extra things I can do in a video, let me know in the comments, like if there's something I missed, like that one level, clearly. If you know how to access it, let me know. And I'll record it. In the meantime, I'll play this game in my free time and I'll see if I can unlock it and then record it. But anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this, however many parts I put this into. Hope you enjoyed Slender the Arrival. And I guess I'll see you later. In a bit. For more Halo mission numbers and other assortments of gameplay related content, give that subscribe button a bit of a smack on the bottom. Also, don't forget to favorite, like, and share. It really helps, guys.